The Cleveland Clinic is a world-renowned institution, both for training of physicians and also for patients to receive their care.
Neuroradiology is very deep and complex. Every day there's something interesting and unique.
We see rare cases, we see new operative procedures, we see post-op scans. We get access to everything really in our field. If your goal is to become the best neuroradiologist that you want to become, this fellowship program will take you there.
The fellowship program is structured basically into 2-week blocks. We have 2 weeks of neuro CT, 2 weeks of neuro MR, 2 weeks of an angio experience. The last 2-week block is a potpourri, and that 8-week block repeats throughout the year.
It's a 1-year training program. We have 20 neuroradiologists that are in charge of training the fellow, and we have 4 spots available every year.
It's a great department. There are a lot of very knowledgeable people, internationally renowned, and they are all very easy to approach, wonderful mentors and teachers.
I think one of the big things that sets us apart is the volume of the studies that we read and the complexity. It makes all the pathology that you read in textbooks and articles live.
The fellows are given a great deal of autonomy immediately starting fellowship, and I think that really helps them prepare to practice independently after they finish.
We do spine procedures, so we do lumbar punctures, epidural blood patches. We also do head and neck biopsies, and it's all image guided. You really get exposure to what you need to become a well-rounded neuroradiologist.
There's a lot of dedicated education time for the fellows, and we make that a priority in our training program.
In addition to reading out the studies every day with the staff, we have 3 different curricula for the fellows. Thursday mornings, we have a general lecture series for the fellows and the residents. The second one is a Monday morning conference. We read approximately 3,000 cross-sectional studies every week. Every other Wednesday, we have a specialized lecture series just for the fellows.
In addition to all the learning that goes on, we have a lot of fun. We work well together, and there's a great atmosphere.
Cleveland is a great place to live. We try to make it a good environment. Yeah, I think that's the reason why I've stayed here for so long. So our fellows are very important to us. We see them as the pride of our section.
We truly want them to succeed, regardless of whether or not you want to go into private practice or academic neuroradiology. Following our training program, you'll be more than prepared to handle any case.
The network that we have throughout the neuroradiology world is pretty vast and pretty deep. Having a fellowship at the Cleveland Clinic will, in and of itself, open doors. If you come here with an open mind and with enthusiasm to work, I can guarantee you'll become a very good to excellent neuroradiologist, whatever your background is, and that's what we pride ourselves on.